Security PC killed my laptop. Actually, I just wanted them to change the hinges of this laptop, and they returned me a dead laptop and mentioned me that I have damaged it with the water. And it was in perfect working condition when I had given them for the repair. Please be aware of these guys.